In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
Maurice
into the corner. This can't be good.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
It's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least a pinched nerve.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster! Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks. Stop!
Slips out of the way.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Scores big with the counter. She's pushed into the corner. Stratton turns it around. Oh, that can rock you. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Held in a perilous position. My goodness! And a look at that! Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. And she slides her back to the mat. She's rummaging around under the ring here. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh, look at the snapmare. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Exclamation point drop kick. Things taking a turn for her now.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Steel chair.
She's staying elusive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! What the stop. Oh, man. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Boom! She wants her. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Ken
Candice LeRae.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out.
Is that all she wants for Bad Bunny?
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match, plain and simple.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What a Bunny Destroyer!
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Bad Bunny! What a Bunny Destroyer!
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
And Bad Bunny caught by surprise. Care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Ooh! Oh, strong knee connects.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Scissors. Knees meet face. From the ground up. What a suplex.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out. Bad Bunny knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to show it.
This can only be bad for him. Someone call a dentist.
Saw that one coming.
There it is. Snap suplex. Oh, step up injury. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. What now? Inverted vertical suplex. Twists the arm and a
work in the arm and a kick right to the ribs. Bad Bunny turns it around.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Just picking him apart now.
He's looking with
beautiful textbook drop kicks.
Make it twice. The superstar on the move.
They cross body.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and back it out.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, big time splash.
We are beginning to reach.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Boom, nice.
Big boy.
Good God, he missed.
What you got in mind here?
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Taking this to the floor. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Able to elude it.
Effective arm drag.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He
from the heavens, big body splash from the top.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Clothesline.
What impact.
The trifecta.
Nice spinning back double.
The kick. Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Big boot to the guts.
He's not out of it.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins. Oh, Bad Bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly with the second row.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
Corner.
Climbing up top, he's got big plays. From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Here we go.
It's a dive!
That was coming in hot. Breakneck speed,
going fast and living dangerously.
Bad Bunny has gained complete control.
Let's see what Bad Bunny can do with the opportunity.
Toss back into the ring.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Bad Bunny setting up something big. What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Oh, my Lord!
And Bad Bunny still able to pick his spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Couldn't finish it in a given time limit, and this one's a draw.
What a boring result.
The rules are simple in an Iron Man match. Score the most victories within the
Power Slam!
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the Dominator.
That can be Del Toro's demise.
Now, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator! Farouk's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Vicious knee.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. I don't know what they're looking for here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
The following slam.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Continuous attacks from Farouk's arsenal.
Yeah, Farouk is now fully in control.
A well-timed dodge.
DDT spike.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He's taking this to the floor now. Laid out with a power slam. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Lock up to the top.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Oh, man.
Boom!
An overbearing amount of offense against Farouk here.
Heavy work being done to Farouk right now.
It's again. Farouk's in serious danger.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Boom, what a kick.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
He's heading back to the ring.
A kendo stick wrapped around their head.
Farouk turns it around.
He knew that was coming.
He's got him scouted.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Suplex.
scene.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with... Oh, and Bulldog fights back. Neckbreaker! This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these...
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
What a power slam.
My sin, that has been eliminated.
Victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
What a tremendous effort from all three super. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Back suplex.
Just a perfect mix of pure power.
And
oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.